Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you wanted to help support this channel, it won't cost you anything. All you got to do is use the link in the description if you wanted to pick one of these up for yourself.
Just picked up a hose nozzle. Wanted to show you this. This is a really great one. One of the best ones on Amazon. I had one of these years ago, but unfortunately somebody broke it outside, so I had to get a new one. And other than that, it lasted well over a year and a half. Just like just about everything else today, it is made in China. They pretty much produce the same thing and they just call it different names. I apologize, it is really windy out today, so I'll try to make this video quick. So this is what it looks like. It has a very nice rubberized grip on it. Even if it's wet, it doesn't slip out of your hands. Got a nice plastic handle here. And the nice thing is this whole thing is made out of metal. It does come with a really nice O-ring inside. It does have a shutoff. So this turns the pressure high and low. And then this is for actually using it. And in case you wanted to lock it, what you do is you put this down like this, then push this over and it will stay on locked. So really nice features on this. It has a whole bunch of different settings. This is what the front looks like. All you do is turn it, pretty easy to turn, and it locks in. Clicks. It does come with an extra O-ring in case you lose yours. Just turn it clockwise. So as you can see, no leaks anywhere. Very good. No leaks here, no leaks here, no leaks there. That's the rinse right there. That's the shower, which I like to use when I rinse off the soap when I wash my car. That's the mist. That is the center. That's the jet, which is kind of like a pressure washer. That's the cone, which makes it really wide. That's the soaker, which that is the flat, which makes it like a flat pattern. Back to rinse. The shower feature is great, really good for washing the cars off, washing the soap off. Comes out like a regular shower head. So I've had these for years. They absolutely swear by these. I love these. I hope this video helped you out. I really appreciate you taking the time to watch. If you wanted to pick up one for yourself, all you gotta use the link in the description. If you can, make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel for more awesome content, and let me know if you got any questions or comments in the section down below. Thanks again for watching. Take care.